Hey guys, and welcome to a fun little game called X-Wing Flight. Although, you play more than just an X-Wing. Yeah, it's a really fun game. It kind of reminds me of Rogue Squadron. But not really, but it does. But, yeah. Anyway, it's a cool game. And we're playing. First mission, destroy 5 TIE Fighters. Mission complete. Ads, of course. Ads, boring ads. Here's a cool thing. I know I'm going off target, but it's still... This game is very, very bizarre and broken. So there's tons of glitches. I have played this a lot. Avoid getting shot. What I'm going to do is fly straight through this planet. And I flew straight through it. Now that's how you tell a phone app wasn't completed, or has a lot of bugs. In the light I go. Look at that. Mission complete. More ads. You're wondering why I'm not playing as any of the others. It's because I love the B-Wing. Destroy deflector shield generator. Switch to this. That's mostly why. Ads. Next mission. And I'm playing on easy too, so yeah. Basically, you play on easy for as long as possible to get enough money and get some of the better upgrades. Yeah, so basically, you play through as much as you can on easy mode in order to level up completely, and then you go into normal and makes the game a lot more fun. Let's go seek and laser. Shield generator. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Was that it? Yeah, I only needed to destroy one. You'd fly into the sun or anything else in this game, too. I know it says to destroy the terrible lasers, but I'm gonna do something a lot more fun. What? That usually works. Weird. I'll try that again. There we go. More ridiculous ads. Destroy two space cannons. I had to turn off the music because I know for a fact that that's copyrighted and I already have enough copyright strikes. Or enough copyrights on my videos, anyway. Not really strikes, but. I'll go A-wing this time. Of course, they always crash directly into the ship. Miss. One more. So I'll end this right here. I will be playing more of this game, but later, at a later date, because I find it really fun. So, see you guys next time.